down to be able to help you.
Stand there, so I'm gonna leave it. So I guess I'm gonna wait now for
Right. they say if I do that, then the FBI complains.
Right.
And then y'all be coming out here. And you know, I don't need them to have a citation.
No, it can't be.
Nobody answers my questions when I ask them. shower on that Thursday.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, no, I thought so too, but it's like drinking water. this stuff right here?
I have not seen you in a very long time.
I haven't seen you in a little minute either.
My next statement, I might be a cellmate. But anyway, this is what I'm going to say. I'm not saying you're not doing your job, doing a great job. I take my hat off to sanitation. Now, we need an extension of sanitation because I'm an avid investor. However, the third biggest export from this country to China is our trash. So, Bill Bobby's homework, all the stuff that these homeless people accumulate, which we should have a recycler out there, they're taking, they're sending it to China. China is adding a substance, whatever substance they're using, taking it to where they can reuse it, make it all different type of products, and send it back to the United States and charging us. So, I want to know who is running the financial part of this country. That is unacceptable. Somebody needs to be fired. Whoa, whoa, whoa. As Americans, wait a minute, hold on. We're sending our trash to China. China is refurbishing our trash, sending it back, and charging us a fee for everything they sell us. Why the hell we can't do it? Where's our chemists at? Why can't we develop the technology? What the hell is going on? Somebody's playing games. I need to know. We need to crawl up their ass with a microscope. Because they need to run, they need to let me run it. My granddaughter can run it better than that. Why can't we do it? Give me the substance, I do it my damn self. We'll stop cutting down our trees. Huh? Well, I'm just saying, we could take that, reuse it in this country instead of sending it to them. Because we got a whole bunch of trash accumulated, so why don't we just pick it up? Or maybe something else is going on that I don't know. Huh? Hello? Because greed, American greed is a motherfucker. I'm just saying, don't kill the messenger. I'm just telling you what I see. Oh, got kind of quiet. I'm telling the truth. But man, that's a big business. Huge. So what are they using? Because everything derives from a tree, I'm pretty sure you can turn it back into an original substance. Once you process it. I don't think you put a shingle back together, but you can pick this the paper and stuff like that, trash, plastic cups and all that stuff can be reused. So we can build housing for that, for the homeless. Let's take the trash, because that's all they're doing is taking and putting us in debt with it. You, how they putting us in debt with the shit we selling there? Man, you can't see the game. The Chinese, I take my hat off to the Chinese, you're some pimps. But guess what? I see it. So guess what? Give me, I'm going to find out what your technology is and I'm going to do it. I don't care. You can, I ain't scared of China. I'll raise, just like I said, I'm going to reiterate what I said. Go up 100% on their taxes all around America. And every, go up 100%. So double their taxes. That'll get us out of debt. So let me run the financial department of this country because somebody's dropping the ball. If something happened, y'all know I said it and I meant it. It's the truth. I take $5 an hour for what I'm doing. What do my grandkids trust for? No problem. Can we ask America that question? What you think, sanitation?
Huh?
What you think? I mean, don't we got a point? Why can't they give us? They can let me be an extension of sanitation. I can utilize my ability to get people showers, toilet bars. I can feed them. My funding, it won't be, it'll be allowed to you guys, but it'll be available to me through y'all. Because so why not? That way it's an open book. I'm not trying to hide it. Because that's what I'm doing, you man. I'm doing humanitarian work anyway.
Anything that helps is a good thing.
Yes, sir. They have a, listen, it's this is what it says. The ridge dam impounded sediment removal area. Wait a minute, let's reiterate on the language. The ridge dam impounded. So when you impound something, you confiscate it, right? So impounded sediment. A sediment is the years or the amount of time a stone can be in the ground or anything else. So a sediment, that means it's the layers. So what makes a sediment? It can be 10, 20, we don't know what a sediment actually is. So So the ridge dam empowered, which they confiscated the area, sediment is where stuff that's been in the ground has been for a long time. The amount of years, if you cut a tree over, the layers will tell you what the sediment is and how old the tree is. So a sediment is something that has years or age. So the sediment removal area. So you impounded the area and you removed the sediments, which can be gemstones. So wait a minute, hold on. How do you impound a public area and remove the sediments from that area without the public? Somebody playing games. See, the language, you should have never sent me to jail. When you sent me to feds, I went to the law library. I know your language. That is some bullshit. So the sediment removal area and impounded, you confiscated something that ain't yours. Now you removing the sediments, which is the natural gemstones in our natural minerals from our earth. You escaping the planet like you did before with the gold rush. That's what you're doing under color of some different language. You stop playing, America, with your greedy ass.